I spliced the DNA of this cheese puff with a fish and created the first cheese puff of fish. Isn't it marvelous?